Before you begin, cut the pumpkin into 2-inch square pieces. Put the pumpkin pieces into a chatty pot. Add all the ingredients to the pumpkin. Add the coconut milk and mix together. Stir until all the ingredients are mixed. Cover and cook for about 10 minutes, or until the pumpkin is cooked.